Sansol is back, and today we are going to do some science experiments. Today we are going to identify starch in our food. For this we will need iodine, pipette, lemon and potato. Cut the lemon and potato and we'll add few drops of iodine on them. You can see when I add iodine to the potato, slowly it starts turning into blue-black color. When I add the same iodine to the lemon, it will slowly become transparent. After a minute, you can see the changes. This is the result of the potato and this is the result of the lemon. Observe the reaction more carefully by performing the following activity. For this activity, we will take 2 glasses. Some small pieces of lemon and potato and warm water. First, we will add the pieces of lemon and potato to the different glass containers. Now we'll add warm water to them. Now we will mix it properly using a glass rod. Now we'll add the iodine to both of them. Now we'll mix it again. You can observe that the color of water inside this potato is changing into blue-black as it occurred on top of the potato, and this lemon is still almost transparent. Slowly the lemon mixture becomes transparent and the potato mixture turns blue-black in color due to the formation of starch iodide complex. Lemon mixture isn't even tinted brown. Lemon contains vitamin C, which reduces the iodine. Iodine ions form and the solution remains colorless. You can try this experiment at your home very easily. Iodine can be found at any medical store. If you want to see more experiments with more scientific description, then subscribe my channel and hit the bell icon. If you want to see more videos like this, then like this video and share it to your friends and family members. Till then, thank you.